Lee's gonna cross over on the front stretch. They're gonna race into turn one. Jake Grigsby will come out of two with the lead. The modified ranks.
They jump three wide.
Jeff Barris got down on the inside early. Here we go. Ingles to the lead. And we got trouble in the back of the pack. Heavy contact for Jerry Jackson. Is it
Lone Star Speedway? Here we go.
This time, Cody Simpson slides right up in front of that 12 car.
And has the lead, but Jason Ingles ain't gonna have none of it. Here they come off turn four. And Jason Ingles takes the lead back on the second lap.
So Cody Simpson's gonna try and ride with him now. Here they come off of four again. Ingles, Simpson, Perkins, Nixon, and Beers in the top five.
Outside of everybody
and takes over the third spot. How about that move by Justin Ingles? They all fought for the bottom. He just went around on the outside.
Our race leader Cody Simpson's got to deal with the lap traffic at Great Penny.
Has got to go to the back of the pack. It looks like he's just going to start and park as he's got problems on the number 75. So you move everybody up in that outside row behind him, and here they go. And that's three wide in the one. A lot of them just figured out where the hole is in turn one. I bet they find a different line through there next time by, but it's Morgan Bagley with the lead. Will be the first car out of the event as he heads for the pits. Bagley, Hebert sit in the top three. McMillan and Litton going at number four. And Rob Litton secures the spot off turn two. Three breaking away. It's Bagley, Hebert, and Sitton. Rob Litton about a half straightaway back and forth, and now they're side by side.
It's McMillan and John Mitchell.
And here comes BJ Robinson on the outside of Mitchell, but he checks up as they came off turn two. Now Mitchell on the inside of McMillan will take over the fifth position. John Mitchell into the top five, at least temporarily.
BJ Robinson looks fast in the R5 car. He's looking for a way past McMillan now. Robert Metz not doing a bad job either in the 955.
Position, I don't think. All right, here we go, folks. Last race of the year is underway. Bay settles in the third. Jonathan Stewart, Joey Virgo, your top five. Steve Grantz trying to take over that fifth spot. And here comes Bubba Vines as well. Pace underneath Johnny Reed now. It's going to be McBride Pace. Reed and Storch, your top four. And here comes Dwayne Pace for the race lead. Make up that fourth row. Here we go for the restart. Jonathan Stewart slides up the racetrack in front of Dwayne Pace, trying to take over that second position. Pace right back to his inside. Got a good run going tonight as he tries to put Dwayne Pace back in position.